The President, please be seated.
Le Président, Mesdames et Messieurs, veuillez vous asseoir. Le Président.
The court is now in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
The topic today is about the
le sujet de l'audience aujourd'hui porte sur le conflit armé.
The security personnel, please take the accused to the dock.
Les gardes responsables de la sécurité d'amener l'accusé à la barre.
Before we proceed, I would like to remind
avant
parties to the proceeding
de démarrer l'audience, j'aimerais rappeler
that upon the request by the interpreters
qu'à la demande
who have noticed that they have found difficulties in delivering the service while the speaker speaks fast, and especially when the speaker speaks about the references, documents, for example, the EIN numbers.
Par exemple,
the parties are advised to say the numbers slowly and truly so that the interpreters can catch up with what being said. The chamber hopes that the parties will do their best to make sure that we can proceed expeditiously and
de cette remarque de manière
next we would like to give the floor to Judge Sylvia Cartwright to proceed
nous
with further questionings to the accused concerning
Sylvia
the armed conflict
à poursuivre les
topic.
Questions qu'elle était en train de poser
the floor
à l'accusé
is yours.
Concernant le conflit armé.
Thank you, Mr. President.
La juge Cartwright.
Kang Gek-yu,
Monsieur le Président.
Yesterday, during a lengthy series of questions, you indicated that although you now accept that there was armed conflict between Vietnam and Democratic
Kampuchea
for the whole of the time period from 17 April 1975 to 6 January 1979, that your knowledge of that conflict was limited before the 6th of January 1978. Is that correct?
Limité. Est-ce exact?
The accused from the 17th of April 1975 until the 6th of January 1976. I remember that there were Vietnamese people who
Vietnamiens
entered as 21. First, the immigrants, the Vietnamese immigrants who had lived in Cambodia for a long time ago because they were violating the administrative matters
in
that area. And number two, the Vietnamese civilians who were sent to
S21.
And also
également
the who were arrested by the Democratic Cambodia's troupes and sent to S21. Number three, personally, I did not see those prisoner of war with my own eyes. I remember
de mes propres yeux, that prisonniers de guerre,
the Vietnamese soldiers entered S21 in a very few numbers before the 6th of January
avant le 6 janvier
1978.
This is what très I peu can de soldats vietnamiens sont the time period arrivés à S21. Can be
divided into
peut-être qu'on peut diviser cette chronologie en deux parties, en particulier pour ce qui est des prisonniers de guerre
the Vietnamese civilians.
Et des civils vietnamiens.
First, I made people interrogate them, and it was agreed by the superior to interrogate them. I did not report any military report to the superiors, frankly. I only made people interrogate those prisoners about their
de faire interroger
spy
ces personnes
missions.
S'agissant de missions d'espionnage.
I think it was based on the circumstance during the time when I was ordered by the party to focus on the spy methods, especially what kind of methods being spied on, whether they came in the form of military missions or as civilians,
or in
the form of the South Vietnamese soldiers' mission. So we only focused on understanding the spies matter and who they would like to contact when they entered Cambodia. So this was the matter we focused before the 6th of January. I would like to go on after the 6th of January 1978. We started to focus on the radio broadcast, and we were ordered to do so, and the principle to extract confessions from the prisoner of war, the Vietnamese prisoner of war, so that their confessions could be broadcast on a radio was ordered from the superior.
I hope I have answered to your par la suite questions diffusées à la radio. J'espère que j'ai répondu à votre question.
There are still some surviving documents at S21 that can be consulted
to be more precise. D'un examen, de manière à permettre une analyse
yes, thank you.
Fine.
Well, turning to those documents,
je vous remercie,
in
E68,
Point 2.7, a Khmer English chart
il s'agit d'une,
at 00336 10 to 00336 28. There is an extensive list of Vietnamese prisoners entering S21. That list comprises all the Vietnamese, whether they were classified as ordinary people, spies, or soldiers. This analysis puts the total number of Vietnamese who entered S21 from 17 April, or from the start of operations of S21, until the 6th of January 1979, at 345. Do you accept that number?
Est-ce que ce chiffre vous semble refléter la réalité? L'accusé.
Frankly, I have not been aware of this list yet.
Je n'ai pas eu connaissance.
However, through my recollection and my conclusion, I think this number is acceptable. However, I would appreciate if I am given such list so that I am informed.
J'aimerais bien que l'on puisse me montrer cette liste de manière à ce que
can I ask if that list be put up on the screen, please? It is a relatively recent addition to the case file. Do you need the ERN numbers again?
Your Honor, we have that list on the screen.
All right, well, could I ask the AV unit to connect to the co-prosecutor's screen, please, so that the accused has the opportunity of looking at that list?
Consulter cette liste.
Now, do you want each of the pages to be put on the screen one after the other?
Des pages, l'une après l'autre, soit affichée à l'écran.
L'accusé. Could you please direct the AV to screen to the next page?
Pourriez-vous demander au service audiovisuel
please
de bien vouloir passer à la page suivante, s'il vous plaît?
The accused. Thank you. Could you please show the next page?
Est-ce que l'on peut passer à la page suivante maintenant? Dit l'accusé.
The accused, with your honor's leave, could you please direct the AV unit to show the next page? Thank you.
Peut-on passer à la page suivante? Maintenant, je vous remercie.
Yes, please keep turning the pages as the accused asks so that he has the opportunity to read them. Thank you.
Ici, l'équipe audiovisuelle, pouvez-vous suivre les indications de l'accusé et tourner les pages les unes après les autres au fur et à mesure des indications qui vous seront données par l'accusé. Je vous remercie.
The accused, please show the next page.
L'accusé.
Thank you.
Peut-on passer à la page suivante, s'il vous plaît? Je vous remercie.
Some Please go on to the next page.
Et la page suivante,
s'il vous plaît. Accused.
Dit l'accusé.
Please show the next page.
L'accusé.
Thank you, says the accused.
La page suivante, s'il vous plaît.
Please show to the next one.
Et la page suivante, s'il vous plaît. Dit l'accusé.
Bạn xong to được tiếp.
So to the next page.
Et à la page suivante, s'il vous plaît, dit l'accusé.
Xong to được tiếp.
Next one, says the accused.
Page suivante, dit l'accusé.
Xong to được tiếp.
Go to the next page, please, says
page
the accused.
Page suivante, s'il vous plaît, dit l'accusé.
Some thought.
Go on to the next page.
Passez à la page suivante, s'il vous plaît, dit l'accusé.
Go on to the next one, says the accused.
Passez à la page suivante, dit l'accusé.
Some thought.
Go on to the next page, says the accused.
Passez à la page suivante, dit l'accusé.
Go on to the next one,
passez à la page suivante,
says the accused. Go on to the next page,
passez à la page
says
suivante,
the accused.
Dit l'accusé.
Move on to the next page, says the accused.
Passez à la page suivante, dit l'accusé.
Next page,
page
says
suivante,
the accused.
Dit l'accusé.
Next page, please, says the accused.
Page suivante, s'il vous plaît, dit l'accusé.
Some awkward.
Thank you, says the accused.
L'accusé, je vous remercie.
Do you have any comment to make on that list, particularly the numbers, the total numbers of 345?
Total de 345 personnes. L'accusé.
The accused. Your Honor, the total
Madame
number, I believe,
je pense que, oui,
le
nombre total.
I believed in the total number and accepted the 345 number in total.
Véridique,
thank
pense
you.
Que ce nombre.
Now, you will have noticed that relatively few of those Vietnamese were registered as entering before the 31st of December 1977. Is that correct?
Que très peu de ces entrées ont été répertoriés avant le 31 décembre
1977.
Est-ce exact? L'accusé.
Amongst those Vietnamese people, some of them with the names on the list enter the Cambodian territory.
Certaines de ces personnes sont entrées dans le territoire.
My apology, they arrived at S21 before the 31st of December 1977. My apology, says the accused.
Je présente mes excuses.
Before the 31st of December 77.
Décembre 77.
It's not 78.
Et non
my
pas 78. Je me suis trompé dans les dates. You,
and
je
that of the remainder.
La juge.
A significant number have no exact date of entry recorded. Is that correct?
Ne présente pas de date d'entrée en face de leur nom.
The accused, Your Honor, on this list, there are those who arrived at S21 without the entry date.
Sans date d'entrée.
The remainder, a significant number,
la juge,
arrived at S21 during 1978. Is that correct?
S21 au cours de l'année 78. Est-ce exact?
The accused.
L'accusé.
That is correct. I did not count the numbers of those, but in fact there were those who arrived in 1978.
Ces personnes, des personnes qui sont effectivement
now,
arrivées en 78.
Did you note
juge,
also
avez-vous également
that
observé que
the description of the people fell into three broad groups?
Il y avait trois catégories pour décrire
soldiers,
ces personnes,
spies,
soldats,
and Vietnamese.
Des
is that correct?
Des espions et des Vietnamiens. Est-ce exact?
Bah.
The accused. That is correct,
l'accusé,
Your Honor.
Exact,
thank you.
Madame la juge, je vous remercie.
And if we refer to E68.31, which is a Khmer English chart,
pour ce qui est du tableau
at
00033650,
perhaps that could be put on the screen as well from the co-prosecutors.
À l'écran, peut-on demander au co-procureur de procéder?
This chart analyzes the proportions of those three groups at S21.
Proportions respectives de chacun de ces trois groupes.
The first group in the purple color represents Vietnamese soldiers and is said to be 35% of the total. The reddish color, Vietnamese spies, 42%.
Espions vietnamiens,
42%
du total, et enfin couleur
Vietnamese,
crème,
23%.
Soit 23%
du total. Do you accept that analysis of the total prisoners who entered S21?
Cette analyse de la composition des prisonniers vietnamiens à S21.
The accused. Thank you, Your Honor.
Réponse. Oui, merci, Madame la juge.
This chart, I do not have any objection to it.
Je n'ai pas d'objection à ce diagramme.
Thank you. Now, you have already indicated that the greater number of Vietnamese soldiers entered S21 during 1978. Is that correct?
Arrivé à S21, c'est surtout à partir de 78.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Que leur nombre a augmenté.
That is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
They entered during 1978, and most of those people were Vietnamese soldiers.
We have also agreed that they came from the battlefields. Is that correct?
Et vous dites que ces soldats ont été capturés sur le front. Est-ce exact?
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
That is correct. I
oui,
acknowledge it.
And they entered S21 in their military uniforms. Is that correct?
Et ils sont arrivés à S21 en uniforme militaire. Est-ce exact?
The accused.
Réponse.
Your Honor. I do not deny this. However, I would like to verify that I did not receive them personally.
Je voudrais répéter que je ne les ai pas réceptionnés personnellement.
I believed it happened.
Mais je crois que cela s'est passé ainsi.
But at the time, particularly from the beginning of 1978, you were well aware that increasing numbers of Vietnamese soldiers were entering S-21. Is that correct?
S-21, c'est exact.
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
From the 6th of January, as I recall, the Vietnamese soldiers were entering in increasing number to S-21, and that is my recollection of the event. Thank you.
Voilà ce dont je me souviens.
The AV unit can return the screen to normal, please.
Nous pouvons maintenant revenir à l'image normale sur l'écran.
When these Vietnamese soldiers entered S-21, you have already told us that from 1978, you were invited to use them to make radio broadcasts. May I assume that that was for propaganda reasons?
C'est du moins ce que vous nous avez dit. Est-ce que j'ai raison de dire qu'il s'agissait là de diffusion à des fins de propagande?
The accused, Your Honor,
réponse.
The Communist Party of Cambodia,
le Parti communiste
truly used the voices of the Vietnamese people and the Vietnamese language for propaganda purpose.
En langue vietnamienne,
that's
à
all.
Des fins de propagande.
Thank you.
Do therefore direct that these Vietnamese soldiers be interrogated so that you could get material for radio broadcasts?
Obtenir ainsi de la matière pour les enregistrements et radiodiffusion.
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
Let me talk straight about the point on the instruction that I received. The objective is determined from the upper echelon, and I, myself, I order the interrogators to do what it took in order to receive the objective of the upper echelon, that is, Vietnam invaded Cambodia in order to put Cambodia into the Chinese Federation.
And in fact, did you place a particular routine for the interrogation of Vietnamese soldiers?
D'une certaine procédure pour les interrogatoires des prisonniers vietnamiens.
The accused, Your Honor, yes, that is true.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
The essence of the confessions of those Vietnamese was sent to Uncle Nguyen. Therefore, whatever it is, he would adjust it, and then he would send it to me, and I would make some changes. So the purpose of the propaganda was determined from the upper echelon, and I just tried to fulfill those objectives.
So sometimes the confessions were adjusted so that they made better propaganda. Is that right?
Retouchés à des fins de propagande. Est-ce exact?
The accused, Your Honor. Yes, there were some amendments to the confessions.
Oui, c'est vrai qu'on a modifié sur certains points les aveux.
And as an organizational matter, did you have the Vietnamese soldiers placed in a particular part of S-21?
Dans une partie plus particulière de S-21.
The accused, Your Honor.
Réponse.
I was not fully aware of the situation, and I did not give order on this organization. That was done by my subordinates, so I cannot give you a clear answer.
De la situation sur ce plan, et c'était mes subordonnés
it was done by my subordinates.
Sont mes subordonnés qui s'en sont occupés.
And did you assign a particular
question.
Interrogator to question the Vietnamese soldiers?
Plus spécifiquement pour les interrogatoires de prisonniers vietnamiens, est-ce exact?
The accused.
Réponse.
Your Honor, frankly speaking, the interrogator for the Vietnamese soldiers was only one, that is Brother Mong Nai.
qui pouvait interroger.
And for the interpreter, that I asked him to assign, that is.
J'ai aussi désigné un interprète.
Pathachan. So he assisted with the interpretation and also assisted Brother Momnai in the interrogation.
Qui a aidé Momnai pour les interrogatoires.
And did interrogation include torture?
Et lors de ces interrogatoires, est-ce que la torture était pratiquée?
The accused.
Réponse.
I would like to state that the torture could be done or could not be done.
If
it was done, probably only in a small number.
Pouvait être ou ne pas être pratiqué.
And the true nature of Brother Momnai is that he rarely did torture. So on
Mais
a daily Momnai routine at the interrogation, there were three interrogators. That is Brother Momnai, the interrogator, he managed the overall, and Pathachan was the interpreter, and
Jiayu
Sei, who was close to Brother
Momnai. Était proche de Momnai.
Just to be there amongst these the other two people, so I believe there was very little torture.
Et je crois qu'au total il y a eu peu
because
de,
of the
policy
applying
question.
To S-21, were all of those Vietnamese soldiers ultimately killed?
Est-ce que tous ces soldats vietnamiens ont en définitive été tués selon le principe
en vigueur
à S-21? Réponse.
No one could escape.
Personne
all of them were ordered to be smashed.
Et, ordre a été donné
just so I can
ennemis.
Clarify, you did assess
question.
At least some of
Vous
the confessions of the Vietnamese soldiers, particularly during 1978. Did you?
The accused. Thank you. That's correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
Now, I want to turn to the category of spies.
J'en arrive maintenant à la catégorie.
Why were these people classified as spies?
Pourquoi ces personnes étaient-elles classées comme espions?
The accused. Your Honor.
Réponse.
Those who were classified as spies.
Ceux qui étaient...
So far as I remember, the superior determined it. I'm not quite sure anyway, but I knew that the upper echelon did determine how people should be classified. Because there was no any plan to attack in a large scale. There had been some kind of intrusion into Cambodia in a just small scale, so the upper echelon would tell us that to classify them as the Vietnamese
et sur
spies,
cette base,
and that's all.
L'échelon supérieur nous donnait l'ordre de classer ces gens comme espions
and
vietnamiens.
And when those spies
question.
Entered S-21, did you arrange for their interrogation?
Est-ce que vous organisiez leur interrogatoire?
The accused.
Réponse.
I would like to confirm that when the spies entered S-21,
oui,
I ordered
question arrivée à
them to be interrogated by Brother
Momnai.
No other interrogator was allowed to interrogate them. Because he was trained to be able
effet,
to speak the Vietnamese language and then be able to interrogate those Vietnamese people. And he was the only one person
il
who was assigned to fully in charge of the Vietnamese.
Aux interrogatoires de Vietnamiens.
And do I assume then
question.
That you either gave orders to torture or you permitted the interrogators to torture the Vietnamese spies?
À torturer les espions vietnamiens.
The accused.
Réponse.
In general principle of the CPK, tortures would be
selon les principes généraux du PCK, la torture était utilisée selon que de besoin.
Par conséquent,
il était possible que le torturé et les esprits vietnamiens.
Mais je peux vous dire que Mom Nai
ne pratiquait pas la torture contre
eux. Did you say that you would be sure that brother Mom Nai would not use torture against them? Was that what you said just then?
C'est bien ce que vous venez de dire.
The accused.
Réponse.
I would like to make it in two separate issues.
Il y a deux points
for
en fait
your
ici.
For the clarification, in his nature, brother Mom Nai did
Par
not
sa nature,
resort to tortures, although he would
ne recourait pas à la torture.
Commit some kind of tortures, but
il
to the very minimal
de torture,
scale.
Mais aussi peu que possible.
When you were analyzing the confessions of the people classified as spies, were you looking for material that would support the allegation that they were spies?
Des allégations comme quoi ces personnes étaient effectivement des espions.
The accused.
Réponse.
Your Honor, I did look for them, but I did
oui,
not annotate on those confessions,
éléments,
but there is a memory that I still can refresh that there was a male spy,
a
Vietnamese spy,
il y avait un espion
who stated that at this month the Vietnamese troop would come to attack which particular province, and at that
une
time
province
there was a small map at S21.
Nous avions une carte à S21.
Use when I report this to Son Sen,
et lorsque j'ai rendu compte de
at
ceci
me.
À Son Sen, il a
he
ri.
Said if the Vietnamese
il a dit,
came to
si
attack,
les Vietnamiens viennent
those provinces, how could we manage to grow rice
comment pourrions-nous faire encore pousser
again,
du riz?
I stopped, paying more attention
il a donc
on that
ri
because
et je n'ai
I was
pas accordé plus attention à cette question
the
car
person used to, as a propaganda for in favor of the enemy.
J'ai peur d'être considéré comme quelqu'un qui faisait de la propagande pour l'ennemi.
Only reported to the superior concerning
dorénavant, je n'ai rendu compte à mes supérieurs
que objective or the target which marked as N in Vietnamese as translated in English as they.
L'objectif
before they started the
poursuivi
attack,
par les
Vietnamiens, they determined whether it's minus one or plus one or two. So with this determination of the target, then
et
the
des cibles.
For example, the party would have the idea of
et
when
sur cette
the
base,
attack
le parti
would
aurait
take place.
Une idée du moment où l'attaque risquerait
so
d'avoir lieu.
So with this kind of plus and minus, there were signs for identifying
je retirais
the attacks,
des
and I
des indices pour ce qui est du déclenchement des attaques
superior.
Et je rendais compte à
so
mes supérieurs.
Was the last memory I could recall about
voilà ce
the
dont
male
je me souviens
spy.
Concernant
but
cet
I think,
espion
the surviving
vietnamien
documents
en
may also help
mais
me
je crois
refresh
que
some more memories.
Je pourrais me rafraîchir la mémoire à l'aide des documents qui ont
well,
survécu.
Perhaps we can look
question.
At one
oui,
example where you have analyzed a confession, and this in Khmer is a confession
Khmer,
of the Vietnamese prisoner Truong Yang Lac, 0024-0048. 0024 0070 and there is a further ERN number 0028 4002 where you appear to have annotated Truong Yang Lac's confession
de ce prisonnier.
and summarized the confession. So perhaps we can look at that last ERN number.
Examiner ce dernier document dont je donnais le numéro RN.
Do you have it or would you like it put on the screen?
Qu'on le mette à l'écran.
The accused. Thank you, Your
réponse,
Honor.
Merci.
Could you please have it put up on
Est-ce
the screen?
Le faire apparaître à l'écran,
so this is the English
question.
ERN number
00 28 40 02. RN anglais.
Your Honour, would you like the English or the Khmer on the screen?
It would pay to have the Khmer, please.
Your Honour, if I can briefly mention the document that you referred to, which was 0024-0048-0070. That's a 23-page document.
Yes, I'm more interested in the last one, which is 0028-4002, which appears to be connected to the original lengthy confession. And the English ERN shows a summary with the accused's signature on it, and it would pay to have the Khmer version of that, please.
Your Honour, there is a summary, but now those two annotations or those two reports have been translated in full, and we can place the full translation on the screen if you would like.
Thank you.
Intégrale à l'écran si vous le souhaitez. La juge. Oui, merci.
Your Honour, we found the English version. It's on the screen.
Nous avons trouvé la version anglaise.
We also have a full Khmer version of that report, which is the list, the two reports from the accused, and notes from the confessions. If you would like us to hand that to the accused, we can.
Note à poser sur les aveux.
I'm interested in the accused's annotation, which I believe is found at 0024-0049.
La page, plus exactement, 00240049.
Your Honour, we've got it on the screen. We're just waiting for the AV booth to switch.
Thank you. If that could be switched to the prosecutor's machinery, please.
Apparaître l'image à l'écran. Juge Cotright, oui. Merci.
Now, you can see on the screen, in Khmer,
à l'écran,
a summary
voir
with
Khmer,
6 points.
Un résumé qui comprend 6 points.
Does this summary relate to the Vietnamese prisoner Truong Van Lac?
Est lié aux aveux du prisonnier Truong Van Lac.
The accused.
Réponse.
The summary truly belongs to me, although
c'est
I did not sign on that document.
Je n'ai pas signé
it's
le
obviously
document.
Mine.
Mais tout évident,
in the second
c'est moi qui
point,
au deuxième
there
point,
were three people, first Truong Van Lac, Ngau Yang Chun, and Le Yang La.
Et Le Yang La.
So this is the this is my annotation. So with such annotation, the piece, that paper would have been sent to the superior already. Thanks.
Et avec ces annotations, le document est envoyé
and,
à l'échelon supérieur.
In your summary, apart from noting that three people arrived on the 29th of, were arrested on the 29th of February 1976 and arrived at S21 on the 5th of April 1976, do you summarize the confession, describe the military situation of the Vietnamese infiltrating 500 meters from the borderline and the arrest of Trong Yang Lac by military region 25 and the following handover to
S21?
The accused. This summary is about that.
Oui, c'est bien cela, les
the
points contenus dans le résumé.
Services of these three spies was to spy on the military locations of Cambodia,
and they infiltrated
about half a kilometer into Cambodia territory. Military of the region 25 arrested on the 29th of February 1976, and later on, the security office of region 25 sent them to S21 on the 5th. Of April 76. It had been about 2 months that these people were sent after they had been detained. And only after the standing committee decided to have them transferred to S21 that they could be sent. So then they were sent to S21 accordingly. So my annotation was made on the 10th of April.
Et mes annotations datent du 10 avril 1976.
And if we could move now to ERN number 0024-0053. Is this a summary prepared by you of a confession by a Viet Cong spy who entered Kampuchea on the 14th of March 1976.
The accused.
Réponse.
Of course, it is my summary.
Mais oui, c'est bien un résumé que j'ai rédigé.
And in that question. Summary, do you say that
résumé,
the
dites-vous
so-called spy described the common plan to move border posts 600 meters into Cambodia or to grab rice fields and to instigate the population to look for firewood, catch fish and make trouble. Is that correct?
Attraper, à pêcher du poisson et à causer des désordres. Est-ce exact?
The accused.
Réponse.
It is true.
Oui,
it is
exact.
The summary of my writing, and I do acknowledge all the content of its summary.
Et c'est bien
and that summary was also made on the 10th of April 1976. Is that correct?
It's exact.
The accused. That's correct,
oui,
Your
exact.
Honor.
Thank you. The screen can be returned to the normal
merci,
position, please.
Nous pouvons rétablir l'image normale à l'écran.
After these people who were classified as spies
une fois que ces gens classés comme espions
were interrogated and perhaps tortured,
éventuellement torturés.
Were they too all killed?
Est-ce qu'ils étaient aussi tous tués?
The accused.
Réponse.
The common principle It's obvious that everyone who was regarded as enemy had to be smashed. Since they were presumed or regarded as enemies, they definitely were smashed.
I want to turn now to the third category of Vietnamese civilians. Could we see E68.30, which is another chart? It's at 00333645, and it is a Khmer English chart.
En langue Khmer et anglaise.
Your Honours, was that a chart or a list?
Sorry, a list. Sorry, it is a list.
Thank you. Excusez-moi,
il s'agit bien d'une liste.
One in the same series.
Une liste de la même série.
I believe, Your Honours, we need your authority to.
Yes, could the AV switch to the prosecutor's screen?
L'ordre technicien de faire apparaître l'image à l'écran, Madame, jusqu'au trial. Oui, je demande effectivement au technicien de le faire.
Now, looking at that list, can you tell me if those people, if any of those people were arrested from Vietnamese territory? Say when you need the page turned if you want that done.
Dites-nous si vous avez besoin de voir l'ensemble du document.
The accused. Thank you. I have read the document.
J'ai lu le document.
And can you tell me if any of those Vietnamese were arrested from Vietnamese territory?
Certaines personnes vietnamiennes ont été arrêtées sur le territoire vietnamien.
The accused.
One. It is number three, Yal Gosol.
He's a Khmer Krom. C'est un Khmer Krom.
He hasn't had a position and he was arrested in Vietnam.
Il a été arrêté au Vietnam.
And number 99.
Numéro 99.
Datsore. He was also arrested from Vietnam.
Il a également été arrêté.
And number 11,
et numéro 11,
Do Wan Co.
Do Wan Co.
Dan Heng, he is a Khmer Krom. He was a Buddhist monk. He also was arrested from Vietnam.
Il a été arrêté au Vietnam.
And number 13, Do Yang Phu. He was arrested from Ba Chuc.
Arrêté à Ba Chuc.
That is in Vietnamese territory. And Do Yang Tong was also arrested from Ba Chuc.
Également été arrêté à Ba Chuc.
And Ng Ru Si Tun. He was a tradesperson from Phnom Penh. And he was arrested in Vietnam.
Il a été arrêté au Vietnam.
Lai Leng Leng.
Lai Leng Leng.
The wife of Bun Chien.
Femme
he
de
was
Bun Chien.
She was arrested in Vietnam.
Au Vietnam.
So there were six of those people from these 17 people on the list.
Thank you. And when these people were arrested and brought to S21, were they also interrogated and possibly tortured and killed?
Exécuté l'accusé.
The accused, Your Honor.
Madame la juge.
These people, from what I can recall,
selon mes
they
souvenirs,
were interrogated.
Ces personnes ont été interrogées.
And for those who would be able to have their voices broadcast on the radio,
si
they would be interrogated, and the rest
voix,
would be left alone, but in the end, all would be smashed.
Côté, mais en fin de compte, toutes ces personnes ont été écrasées.
They also interrogated by the guard you assigned to interrogate Vietnamese.
Vous avez donc assigné des gardes, vous avez demandé à ces gardes d'interroger ces Vietnamiens, n'est-ce pas?
The accused, Your Honor,
Madame la juge,
the guard had no authority to interrogate any prisoner.
N'avait aucune autorité pour
question,
leur permettant
were they also interrogated by the interrogator assigned by you to question Vietnamese?
Ont-elles été interrogées par les interrogateurs que vous leur aviez affectés? Je parle ici des Vietnamiens.
The accused, Your Honor, that is true.
La juge,
there was only one person who would interrogate Vietnamese prisoners.
Personne qui interrogeait les prisonniers vietnamiens.
I note that there are both men and women in this list of Vietnamese. What about children? Were Vietnamese children also brought into S21?
Qui ont été emmenés eux aussi à S21?
The accused,
l'accusé,
Your Honor.
Madame la juge.
When it comes to the matter of the children, I could not grasp
enfants,
it. But if the children came along with their parents, as a
trop,
general principle,
si
they would also be smashed.
Le principe de base est que si ces enfants étaient emmenés
and
avec
and you had
mère,
a policy of not
écrasées,
listing the children brought to S21, is that correct?
Votre politique de ne pas enregistrer les enfants emmenés à S21. Est-ce que c'est exact?
The accused. Regarding the making of the list, I could not grasp it, but I did not give any instruction on this matter. However, through observation, I think it was a practice there.
Cependant,
so, in the end, we do not know how many Vietnamese children might have been arrested and detained and ultimately killed at S21.
Finalement tué à S21.
The accused, Your Honor,
Madame la juge.
There is a lack of information, so we would not be able to estimate it.
En l'absence d'information, il n'est pas possible
Thank
de donner
you.
Une estimation.
Well, in summary, then,
la
you
juge,
have accepted
résumé, vous avez
that over the period from the beginning of operations of S21. Until the 6th of January 1979, 345 Vietnamese in three broad classifications entered S21, were interrogated, often tortured, and ultimately killed. Is that correct?
The accused,
L'accusé,
Your Honor,
Madame la juge,
that is correct.
C'est exact.
However, I would like to make a comment with your leave.
Faire une observation avec votre permission.
I do not want to use the word often
Je ne veux pas
tortured.
Utiliser le terme
I would like to correct it to
torturé.
Be that they were tortured in the case when it was unavoidable. That's it. Thank you.
J'aimerais reformuler la chose, à savoir qu'il y avait de la torture là while où you c'était were inévitable.
Chair of S21, juge, were you aware of the general rules about treatment
de la règle générale of foreign nationals
in the hands of Democratic Kampuchea
or of prisoners of war du traitement réservé aux prisonniers
taken
de guerre,
from an opposing army and detained?
Pris à une armée adverse et détenue.
The accused, Your Honor, could you please state your question again?
I could not fully grasp it. Bien compris.
Did you know of any rules about the treatment of prisoners of war?
Des règles régissant le traitement des prisonniers de guerre.
The accused, Your Honor,
Madame la juge.
On this matter, I would like to give my response in two parts. The first part is about the principle of treatment on the prisoner of war. I did not study or see any document on this matter. As I have said earlier, even the Declaration of the Human Rights, I only saw it once when I studied at my primary school in about 1951. And later on, I could not even find the document. So that is number one. I did not see such document. That is the international law at the time on the prisoner of war. On the second part, I would like to confirm that the conflict between Vietnam and Cambodia, as I said earlier, Vietnam is arrested Cambodian people at Sector 25, and the Khmer responded, also at the same area. So, for the orders that were put upon us, we just implemented the orders. It's unavoidable for us to not implement it. So, the issue is, I did not understand the law, and two, about the conflict between Vietnam and Cambodia. It was caused, it was a counter-attack, an attack. That is my response.
Thank you.
You did not know about the law relating to the treatment of prisoners of war, but what about your own common sense or your general knowledge? Were you aware that prisoners of war should be treated with a degree of dignity, respect, and concern for their well-being?
D'attention pour leur bien-être?
The accused, Your Honor, as I told you earlier, sometimes what I knew, I told you what I knew, and what I did not know, I did not know. So I thought constantly about the issues of Vietnam and Cambodia. Cambodian people killed Vietnamese, and Vietnamese killed Cambodian people. So I did not think about any other matters regarding the international laws. When they were entered into S21, we were just implementing the orders that we received. And that was my thought at the time. Thank you. So the mistake was made, but that was what we did during time.
Pendant cette période,
and so far as those classified as spies or Vietnamese, did you, from your own common sense or general knowledge, know that their treatment at S21 was completely wrong?
Vous saviez que votre traitement de ces personnes à S21 était n'était pas ce qui devait se faire.
If we thought about the understanding at the time,
si
I already said it, so I did not want to repeat it again.
If we
talk about the human rights law, the international law, it was completely wrong. All those crimes were committed, and I do not deny it. I accept it.
C'était ici des crimes et j'admets tout à fait.
Thank you. Mr. President, I have no further questions.
Monsieur le Président, dit la juge, je n'ai pas d'autres questions à poser.
Mr. President, judges of the bench, do you have any questions to be put to the accused regarding the current fact? Judge LaVergne, the floor is yours.
Monsieur le juge Lavergne, je vous en prie.
Je voudrais que l'on revienne sur les civils vietnamiens. Est-ce qu'on m'entend? Oui, peut-être pourrait-on enlever le... revenir à l'écran normal. Refaire basculer. Enlever la liste des prisonniers. Merci. J'aimerais qu'on revienne sur les prisonniers vietnamiens classés dans la catégorie des personnes civiles, puisqu'il y avait trois catégories, les militaires, les espions et les civils. Vous nous avez indiqué qu'un certain nombre avaient été arrêtés au Vietnam. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous donner un peu plus de précision sur les conditions dans lesquelles ils ont été arrêtés? Est-ce que vous savez si c'est à la suite d'opérations militaires? Quel type d'opérations? Et aussi pourquoi on les a arrêtés?
Monsieur le
juge.
The conditions of the arrest, how they were arrested by the Democratic Cambodia soldiers, did they go into the Vietnamese territory to arrest them, or did they arrest them during a raid?
Au Vietnam pour les arrêter, ou si cela, leur arrestation s'est effectuée dans le cadre de raids.
At that time, I could not fully grasp the situation, and I did not make any further inquiries.
Connaissance de ce qu'il en était, et je n'ai pas cherché à savoir.
So this is my response to you.
Voilà ma réponse.
Vous nous avez dit que toutes les personnes qui étaient envoyées à S21 étaient considérées comme étant des ennemis. Parmi les personnes figurant dans la liste des civils, il y a un certain nombre de personnes qui sont qualifiées de moines bouddhistes. Et pour l'un au moins, vous avez dit que c'était un Khmer Krom.
You have stated ma question est la suivante.
Est-ce qu'il a été envoyé à S21 parce qu'il était considéré comme ennemi en raison de sa qualité de moine ou parce qu'il était Khmer Krom? Est-ce qu'il y avait une ligne politique particulière du PCK à cet égard?
As to judging people on the basis of their being monks or Khmer Krom?
L'accusé.
The accused. You asked me clearly about the CPK policy line.
De toute évidence,
and let me describe it further as follows.
La ligne du PCK. Permettez-moi de la décrire comme suit.
The principle of the CPK policy regarding the religion.
De la politique du PCK pour ce
qui est de la religion. I reported on this matter already.
Eh bien, je vous ai déjà parlé de cette question.
To the co-investigating judges.
J'en ai déjà parlé aux co-juges d'instruction.
I think it might be part of the second case file.
Je pense que cela fait
partie. So if you permit me to talk briefly about it, I can do that.
And secondly, procéder. Et deuxièmement.
It's about the Cambodia Crown and the struggle movement of the Cambodia Crown and the Communist Party of Cambodia. I would like to state this matter clearly to Your Honor. However, what I can say regarding this matter is that the Communist Party of Cambodia regarded these people as spies.
Cambodia considérait que ces personnes étaient des espions.
So, the first issue is about the religion, and the second issue is about the struggle movement of the Cambodia Krom. Would you like me to elaborate further on these two matters?
Des Cambodia Krom. Voulez-vous que je précise les choses sur ces deux questions?
Lo, chào Krom Jati Korup.
The accused, Your Honor, for the religion.
Pour ce qui est de la religion.
In general, for all other religions, Pol Pot opposed all religions as a general principle.
S'opposer à toute religion, ça c'était son principe général.
However,
toutefois,
the operation of the opposition is done cleverly by Pol Pot.
Pol Pot a savamment procédé pour s'opposer.
For the Buddhist religion, which was respected by the majority of the Cambodian people,
respecté par la majorité des Cambodgiens,
Pol Pot said.
Pol Pot a dit,
the worst thing is the regime of believing in the sin.
Et le régime de la croyance dans le péché.
Let me continue.
Permettez-moi de poursuivre.
As for the monks or the novice monks.
Des moines et des moines novices.
They were docile because those monks were the children of the peasants.
Ces moines étaient des enfants de paysans.
Their daily living depended on the contribution of the peasants.
Leur vie dépendait et leur subsistance dépendait de la contribution des paysans.
It is the peasants to decide whether the monks would survive based on the food they provide.
Des moines, parce que ils les nourrissaient.
Therefore, during the life of the operation that I worked at S21, they never sent anyone to the office because of their belief in the religion.
On n'a jamais envoyé qui que ce soit au bureau S21, au centre S21, sur la base de croyances religieuses.
Separately, immediately after the 17 April.
De convictions religieuses, reprend l'interprète. Par ailleurs, après le 17 avril,
I received a confirmed news that the patriarch Hutthat was assassinated.
J'ai appris que le patriarche Hutthat avait été assassiné.
And I concluded that
et j'en ai conclu
the main important leaders of the religion were assassinated.
Les personnes les plus proéminentes terme religieux avait été assassiné.
And as for the monks in Phnom Penh, they were evacuated to the countryside.
Ils ont été évacués à la campagne.
And for other children of the peasants, they were disordained.
Ils ont été
and who did not want to disordain would be considered.
Et pour ceux qui n'étaient pas défroqués, ils étaient considérés comme
so they would be considered and would be arrested.
Leur cas était considéré et ensuite ils étaient arrêtés.
In the records of the interview of witnesses,
dans la déposition, dans le procès verbal des auditions de témoins,
that were done by the investigators of the co-investigating judges,
étaient prises par les enquêteurs des co-juges d'instruction, du bureau des co-juges d'instruction.
I have seen an evidence which is believable that there was an abbot.
Qui est, que l'on peut croire, il y avait un abbé.
Prasoy, that was the name of the
Plausible.
Abbot.
Il savait, il s'agissait de Prasoy, c'était le nom de l'abbé.
Prasoy, that is the name of the abbot.
De l'abbé.
He was refused to disordain and probably as
il
that
a refusé
as the result he was smashed.
Et, probablement à cause de cela, il a été écrasé. C'est une preuve tout à fait crédible que j'ai vue.
So, in conclusion,
donc,
regarding the lines of the political of the CPK policy toward the religion, it was done
religion,
in that way.
C'est comme ça qu'il a été procédé.
So, this is about the CPK's policy and political line concerning the Buddhism.
Donc, cela touche la ligne du PCK et de la ligne politique vis-à-vis des moines bouddhiques.
Through my observation like this, I do not believe that this monk was arrested because of his practice, in Buddhism.
À cause de leur pratique du bouddhisme.
Number two, I would like to also tell your honors about the behavior of the CPK towards the resistance movement in Kampuchea Krom.
De l'attitude du PCK vis-à-vis du mouvement du Kampuchea Krom.
The CPK regarded
le PCK
the Communist Party of Vietnam
considérait
as
le Parti communiste du Vietnam
friend.
Comme ami.
Friend in conflict.
Ami dans le conflit.
So I have never seen any evidence to prove that.
Donc, je n'ai pas pu voir d'éléments tentant à prouver que
took side with the Khmer Krom movement to fight the Communist Party of Vietnam.
Que le Kampuchea Khmer prenait parti pour combattre le Parti communiste du Vietnam.
I have not seen any evidence to prove that.
Je n'ai pas pu voir d'éléments de preuve attestant de cela.
Pol Pot joined the Khmer Krom's resistance movement to fight
du mouvement de résistance des Khmer Krom
the Communist Party
pour combattre
of Vietnam.
Le Parti communiste du Vietnam.
I have the opposing evidence.
Moi, j'ai les éléments de preuve allant à l'encontre de cette thèse.
Between 1977,
the Khmer Krom resistance movement sent 3-person delegation.
Le Khmer Krom a envoyé une délégation de 3 personnes.
But they were low-level delegation to negotiate with the Communist Party of Kampuchea.
L'objectif était de négocier avec le Parti communiste du Kampuchea.
To ask for the support of the CPK.
L'appui du PCK.
In order that the CPK support their movement.
Le PCK soutienne leur mouvement.
I made a people prepare the documents to be sent to the superior.
J'ai préparé un document à transmettre au supérieur. Il s'agissait de 3 délégations, reprend l'interprète.
Then the it was decided by the superiors that
they must
be smashed.
Que ces personnes devaient être écrasées.
So it was true that I had to smash them according to the order I received, although they had dispute with the party.
Bien que j'étais pas d'accord avec le parti.
What I would like to emphasize now is that
ce sur quoi j'aimerais insister maintenant est que
Pol Pot did not join the Khmer Krom resistance movement and regard them as friends.
Khmer Krom considéré comme ami.
He regarded Khmer Krom resistance movement as an enemy because they had affiliation with the US.
Étant donné l'affiliation de ce mouvement avec les États-Unis.
This is a common movement.
C'est un mouvement commun.
This individual who was arrested when he was a monk, I don't know whether he was a spy who appointed someone to spy on Cambodia. I have no idea because there is no other document to support my arguments. I apologize.
Je ne sais pas vraiment parce que je n'ai pas de document écrit attestant de cela, donc je ne peux pas me prononcer sur cette chose.
Je ne suis pas sûr d'avoir tout compris. Je pense qu'il y a peut-être des problèmes de traduction, mais ce que j'ai entendu à la fin de votre témoignage, c'est que Pol Pot considérait que le mouvement de résistance des Khmer Krom comme faisant partie des ennemis du Kampuchea démocratique, parce qu'il le considérait comme étant affilié aux États-Unis. Est-ce que c'est bien ce que vous avez dit?
L'accusé.
The accused, Your Honor, Pol Pot.
Monsieur le juge.
Did think so.
Pol Pot pensait effectivement que c'était le cas.
Thank you. That's all.
Je vous remercie, c'est tout.
J'ai encore quelques questions. Je ne
Judge
sais pas
Laverne,
si je vais faire la pause maintenant.
I still have a few questions. I don't know if we should break now or after my questions.
The President, Judge Lavange, you may proceed putting further questions before we take an adjournment.
À poser vos questions avant que nous ne fassions une pause.
Nous avons
Judge Lavergne,
parlé aussi hier, ou avant-hier,
yesterday,
je ne sais plus,
or the day before, I don't remember exactly, about
personnes qui étaient membres du FURL,
du
Front d'Union de Libération des Races Opprimées. Et vous avez expliqué que trois d'entre elles, trois de ces personnes, avaient été libérés de S21 et que c'était quelque chose qui était exceptionnel. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous expliquer pourquoi précisément elles ont été libérées et qu'est-ce que ce front représentait pour le Parti communiste du Kampuchea?
Thank you, Your Honor, for bringing up this matter. Thank you, Your Honor, for raising this question.
Merci, Monsieur le Juge, pour cette question.
The Full Rose Movement was initially established by the French.
Le mouvement des Fulros avait été créé par les Français.
Later on, I learned that the U.S. also took control of the movement.
Eux aussi contrôlaient les Fulros.
In 1978, Fulros people appointed their low-level delegation, two-person delegation,
de deux
so far as I remember,
qui n'avaient pas un niveau très élevé,
to contact
cette délégation
the CPK.
Était censée prendre contact avec le PCK.
And their request was identical to that of the Khmer Krom movement.
Leur demande était identique à celle du mouvement des Khmer Krom.
And the response from Pol Pot through Aung Kyaw Nguyen was the same, that they had to be smashed.
Et la réponse de Pol Pot par le truchement de Nguyen Chia était la même, qu'il fallait les éliminer.
A few days or months later, Fulro appointed two
tard,
more people.
Fulro a encore une fois désigné deux personnes.
These two people arrived at S21 only to learn that I had been asked by Aung Kyaw Nguyen to work with him, and then he told me that
alors que Nguyen Chia m'avait donné l'instruction de travailler avec elle et que Lankar
said that Aung Kyaw asked you to leave or to spare these two people
avait donné instruction
that
par le truchement de Nguyen Chia d'épargner ces personnes
beaten.
Et de ne pas les agresser, de ne pas les frapper.
So I made them interrogate them and then forwarded the request to him.
Je les ai fait interroger, j'ai transmis la requête, je lui ai transmis la requête.
After having handed the request to him, then he allowed
après quoi,
the two people to be accompanied to meet the full row group where they belonged.
Et renvoyé au full row.
These two people included Yi Peng Punel.
Yi Peng Punel.
The captain.
Il était capitaine.
Hai, menek dia semua Yi.
And another one is Yi Plain.
S'appelait Yi Plain.
Pinek ni kementan manlik.
I did not release them yet. The other man came in.
Je les ai pas encore libérés qu'un autre, une autre personne est arrivée.
And in principle, when the full row people were released, the S21 had to apply the principle.
Et puisqu'il y avait instruction
finalement
de libérer
interrogate them.
Ces personnes du full row, S21 devait obéir aux instructions, les libérer, il ne les a pas interrogés.
I may even elaborate further
je
that
vous en dire plus.
This moment in the plateau of Tang Nguyen
sur le plateau de concernant le plateau de Tang Nguyen.
Later on, I heard through
a
radio of Khmer Rouge about the dégâts for Rouge.
L'existence du Gafelro.
Vietnamese call Tai Nguyen Pluto.
Il s'agit d'un plateau que les Vietnamiens désignent du nom de Tai Nguyen.
Tai Nguyen Plateau, correction.
Tai Nguyen.
Khpong Riep Nih Vietnam Hai Tai Nguyen.
The Vietnamese call this area as Tai Nguyen.
C'est le nom vietnamien de cette zone, Tai Nguyen.
Nguyen.
Nguyen. But the tribal people call this area as Dega.
Mais les tribus locales appellent cette zone Dega.
Dega.
Si l'accusé devrait épeler le nom. Les interprètes ne peuvent pas reproduire ce nom sans qu'on l'épelle.
Est-ce que vous pourriez
épeler les noms? The names when you mention them.
I have not seen the full words, but I can spell as
D-E.
Mais approximativement, cela devrait s'écrire
D-E-G-A, says the accused in French.
So the reason I elaborated this is that the Pol Pot and Phol Ro had contact with one another.
Était effectivement en contact.
Because he released the two members of the Phol Ro.
De faire libérer ces deux membres du Phol Ro.
And Ibn Ibai ran with me after the 7th of January, and we departed in Pursat province.
Nous sommes partis vers la province de Pursat ensemble.
In conclusion, I would like to sum up the CPK line toward the Phol Ro people.
Que telle était la ligne du PCK vis-à-vis des Phol Ro.
Pol Pot still regarded the Phol Ro as the enemy.
Comme des ennemis.
Although after the 31st of December 1977, he still regarded the Phol Ro as the enemy.
Et il a continué à considérer les Phol Ro comme des ennemis après le 31 décembre 77.
When the situation became so intense that he regarded the Phol Ro as this time a friend.
Pour ensuite changer d'avis et considérer les Phol Ro comme des amis, étant donné l'évolution de la situation.
His theory was that when he was drowning, he did not even sought to have a life saving device, just a small bottle could save him.
En cas de noyade, il faut trouver un moyen pour surnager.
So the enemies had to be smashed.
Mais si s'agissant des ennemis, il fallait toujours les éliminer.
They could be spared only in the names of the prisoners
que dans certaines circonstances
whose life was spared, but still being the prisoners.
Comme dans le
number
cas des prisonniers
two,
dont je vous ai
parlé. When they were regarded
ensuite,
as friends, they
si
shall,
they shall
be supported.
Amis, il fallait les aider.
Then released.
Et donc, il fallait les libérer.
Then they were sent to meet their leaders.
Ils ont été libérés, ils ont été renvoyés chez eux pour y rencontrer leurs dirigeants.
So this is about the behavior of the political nature of Pol Pot.
Voilà donc pour ce qui est de la stratégie politique de Pol Pot.
So his attitude regarding full role had changed like that. That's why later on he regarded the group as
a
friend.
Il a considéré les Fulrots comme des forces amies.
That's all. Thank you,
voilà,
Your Honor.
Merci.
Est-ce que vous
Judge
êtes d'accord pour considérer que les Fulrots représentaient une force militaire?
Represented a military
si
force.
C'est le cas,
and if so is the
que
case,
que
do you consider that the Fulrots participated
à un conflit armé
in an
avec
armed
le Vietnam.
Conflict with Vietnam?
The accused. I do not know how to respond to you, Your Honor, but I will report to you my understanding on this matter.
Je peux vous dire ce que j'en sais.
Ipeng Punult, which was ordered to release by the superior,
que j'ai dû relâcher
he was a captain.
Supérieur était un capitaine.
As for the main leader of the Fulrots, named Itaham Minel,
il s'appelait Itala Milen.
Itaham Minul.
Itaham Minul.
He was a general.
Et il avait le rang de général.
They had weapons or not? I did not know.
Si
at that time, I did not ask.
Non, à l'époque, je ne savais pas, je ne posais pas la question.
Because when I was ordered to release, so I was happy to release
quand
in order to accomplish the objective of the superior.
J'étais content et j'ai obéi à cet ordre.
This is my response to you, Your Honor.
Voilà ce que je peux vous dire.
The President, it is now for a break.
Le président.
The chamber will adjourn for 20 minutes until 11 a.m. when we will resume our hearing again.
Soyez de retour pour 11 heures.